Okay, we've just received some breaking news that VK Sasikala, or Chinnamaya, she's popularly known, has filed her parole application. The former AIADMK General Secretary has requested for parole. She wants to meet and visit her ailing husband, who's critically ill in hospital. So that is the latest. Sasikala, who is in the Bengaluru prison, filing the parole application. That's because her husband has been ailing for quite some time. He's in fact very ill, and thereby Sasikala seeking time, some time at least, to visit her ailing husband, who is receiving treatment in a hospital. And what we do know is that her lawyer has already filed her parole plea, her parole application. We'll just have to wait and see as to what really the court decides, whether in fact she would be granted some time off prison, if whether she would be given parole, and whether she would be allowed to visit her ailing husband. So that's the latest bit of news coming in right now. The ousted AIADMK General Secretary, her lawyer filing her parole application because she has expressed a desire to visit her husband, who has been very ill. He in fact is critically ill, and therefore Sasikala seeking time from the court, away from the prison, and meeting her ailing husband. Right, so that's the news that we're breaking in right now. Sasikala wanting to meet her husband on personal grounds. Her husband has been ailing for quite some time, and therefore her lawyer filing her parole plea. One just will have to wait and see as to what really does the court decide. Her husband has been critically ill. In fact, even a letter was released by the hospital asking family members to come and meet him. And that's when Sasikala decided to file her parole application in the courts. Well, we're just waiting for more details on this, because all that we have gotten right now is that her parole plea has now been forwarded by the lawyer, and Sasikala wanting to go and meet her husband. Okay, finally, we have Deputy Editor Rohini Swami, who joins us. Rohini, over to you. I believe you're also joined by the lawyer of VK Sasikala, and him just moving Sasikala's parole application. So tell us more.
Here we bring to you this exclusive interview, and this is very clearly what the procedure is for the parole of VK Sasikala. The application has already been put, Mr. Pugurendi, you're the Karnataka president here. But how does it, when did you apply, and what is the prison authority saying for now?
No, already our councils, after the holidays, that our councils already have submitted the application for parole.
Yeah.
Because after 6 months, this is simple imprisonment, so she is very much eligible for the parole. We showed that our council showed everything. The manual, prison manual, Karnataka prison manual. So they accept. So later we submitted the application, that they have to decide now, the under process. After they decided, they allow, then after that, that our blood leader, General Secretary of the party, VK Sasikala, will come out.
How much time will it take for the process to take place? Are you confident that the parole application will be clear?
We demand 15 days. We request for 15 days. Already our Deputy General Secretary TTV General also yesterday mentioned in Chennai the 15 days already we mentioned. So we hope that we will get that 15 days.
But sir, let us get some clarity on this. Now that you applied for parole, the application is pending in front of the prison authorities. It is also, the government can also take a call whether to release her or not. So how do you take it forward? Does she leave, as soon as she, if she gets parole, does she leave Parpana Agrara, and where does she head directly?
No, no, this purpose we mentioned very clearly, because the madam husband, one of the famous editor, that is Mr. Natarajan, M.N. Natarajan, like our elder brother. So he is hospitalized. So there is some kidney and liver problem. It's a serious condition. That things all we were submitted. That purpose only we applied. So which purpose you applied, you have to go there only, meet the same person.
Yes, no, but other has option. She expressed interest to meet her husband? Has she expressed the fact that she wants to go and meet him?
Definitely, definitely. Husband, no. That the madam will go. That the latter only she accepts. Definitely she will go and see him.
So in your application you have mentioned his health status, you have mentioned that she would like to go
yes,
and visit
yes, yes,
him.
Yes, that only mentioned we asked the parole.
Okay.
That accept that blood relationship or something, this type of the activities, we accept this, they will not give any parole.
But when I've been speaking to some of the government authorities, jail authorities and police authorities, they've been saying she has very serious cases against her. And parole, expecting parole is something that cannot be given. Also, she's a very high-profile convict herself. So how do you expect the parole to be given?
No. See that, my knowledge, no other cases pending. Only they accept the para case. That is purchased from components from the foreign country for JJTV at that time, I think. So that is the purpose. They purchase the component. That is the para case is pending. That is, we accept that case. No other case is pending. So that is not the serious matter. That is pending before the court. We are appealing the court. We are giving the explanation. This is going on now.
But also another point that was raised by some people who have been speaking, again, legal experts and the police, is that eyewitnesses could be influenced. There could be tampering of evidence if she goes out on parole. How do you expect that?
that is not the new case. So many years.
So could that's the reason why the parole could be...
So many years before that, they already filed the case. No question of evidence now. Mm. That is the final argument stage. Already Honorable Supreme Court also fixed the timing for that case. So that things now, no question of witness or tampering. That is all over.
So 6 months after that, you say you can apply for parole according to the jail manual.
Prison manual. 6 months over. Now that is the prison manual.
So will she be escorted with police escort from Bangalore and to Chennai, Gleneagles Hospital directly?
Actually, I don't know the norms from this prison, which are all we have to follow. Whichever they tell our prison authorities, we will follow the same.
One last question. Will you be holding some meetings also in Chennai once she comes out about the developments that are taking place in Tamil Nadu?
Impossible, because Amma is coming for only that purpose. Which purpose? Meeting the husband. No question of other meeting husband.
So very clearly here, the application, parole application has been filed. They are now waiting for the process to be completed. And they're also now hoping that the parole application will be cleared so that VK Sasikala, who has sought 15 days of parole, could be given, sir.
All right, we leave it at that. Rohini, thanks so much for joining us. Moving on now, amid a...